Gentlemen, if I have learned anything from three rather comprehensive looks at Europe during the past 10 years, if I have learned anything, it is this. If more Americans could study the governments and problems of nations outside of the United States, the less desire I believe there would be to tamper with the American system of free enterprise, and the more determination there would be to preserve here in the United States both democracy and economic freedom. It's been a privilege to be your guest. I'm grateful for your hospitality.